calls, send a text to someone when you get home that you haven't talked to in 2 or 3 months, see how the fuck they're doing. You don't know what that person's going through, and that call or that text may save a fucking life tonight. Now to the other half of the room, the people that are like me, the people that's hard to wake up in the morning, the people that's got the fucking cloud over their head, the demon on their fucking back. I know it's fucking hard, but I got 3 things to tell you, so listen up. Ready? 1, you are worth more than you fucking know. 2, you are meant to be in this room tonight as much as you are meant to be on this planet today. And 3, whether it's your mother, your father, your family, your friends, us on this stage, I want you to know that you are fucking loved. There's not a single person in this room that should feel like they have no love in their life. And if you feel that way, I am sorry, but I'm telling you right now that I fucking love you. I love the fact that you're in this room and you're listening to what I'm saying. I love you. And we fucking love you. Just know you are meant to be on this fucking planet tonight. Don't ever take that for granted. So I guess all I'm asking is, in this next song, sing these words as loud as you fucking can. I want to dedicate this song to my best friend, John. This song is called Crossroads.
Very young folks, the thoughts and tales, if you're not good enough.
Thank you guys.